Dirty mouth, clean it up with your fucking face.
Wow, Jesus!
Then we're back.
Thank
Beach to it.
Aw, man.
Thanks for joining us again.
That music.
The music's been going, dude.
Sorry. Whoa, whoa. Me and Manny just ate some stuff, feeling a bit more recharged and less.
Oh, God!
No.
No moving!
Moving. Oh, no, they're all back. Where's Grandma? Grandma, how are you on the ship?
You're just fucking serious. At that point, you're just like, why? What are you doing here? I heard you like hard candy.
Just put a bullet in her right now.
Damn it. Damn it. Good afternoon, little girl.
Have you heard the good word of a bullet in your brain?
Have you heard the good news? Oh, well, that's perfect timing. Give me the codex, baby. You don't need this anymore.
Ethan.
Oh, God, I'm dead.
Ethan.
Is it going to change the view? It's like, I'm here.
Hey, I know. I'm not going to hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl Evelyn, she did this.
What? Welcome to the family's house.
Now, what did she do to you? She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her. They had busted out a tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son.
Welcome.
She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to...
Oh, I was hoping I could raise my hands.
You're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her. Stop.
It's kind of hard when she fucking teleports.
Ethan. Free my family. Please.
You're dead, so... Mission accomplished? Thumbs up to the camera?
Not exactly.
Yeah. They are gonna fucking fuse together at the goddamn end and they're gonna fucking become some giant monster, aren't they? It's fucking bullshit.
Okay.
Calling it now.
Why? He doesn't love you.
Oh, hey, I am inside this thing. Can I block yet?
I chose her! I fucking love her, alright? Damn!
Don't you dare. Know what? You're not my mom.
This is Ethan in the womb.
Oh, Jesus.
He's about to be born into a beautiful butterfly.
A well-lit womb.
Yes. Damn, she's got some advanced lighting in here. Congratulations! It's an Ethan! I actually saw this part in the thumbnail. I was wondering where she came in.
Mia, how?
That's why I questioned if Ethan was still alive. So.
You have to get out of here and find her. Here. Yeah. Take this.
What? Sweet. Wait.
What are you doing?
Wait.
You need to go. I won't be able to resist for
what?
Much longer.
I cured your ass.
Now go kill that little bitch.
She's behind you.
Mia!
Open the door and I can kill her! She's behind you! Man, this is some bullshit!
So that's how it goes.
What? I should have put all my stuff in a box. What?
That's where it all is. Freak, calm down.
We can end the game right now, Mia. You just had to open it up. What the fuck does it mean, They're all gonna fuse with her, and she's gonna. I'm adding that. I'm running her to the mix.
What the fuck are you?
Yeah, Ethan. Let's have some character development for like 10 seconds. You're actually pissed that your girlfriend slash wife is dead. I know, but I can't stop calling her that. So it's gonna be Beau from now on.
Oh God, natural light.
That's not natural. Okay. That's man-made light.
Oh God.
Oh my God.
Manufactured light.
All right.
Crawl through the fence.
Oh. Neat. No. It's your fault. Take that.
Nuh-uh. Your stupid head.
Sticky hat.
Sticky hat. You
seen that picture with that long and soft and the stinky hat?
Yeah. Oh, gosh.
Into the depth.
Escape the broken ship.
Are you giving me what the description of the achievement is?
Oh, well, yeah.
On the Xbox?
Yeah.
I've been wondering about that. I know it's wishful thinking, but is there a box in the swamp? Come on, baby.
Just progress forward.
Give me a box!
Oh, did you catch that? In the sky.
I saw something. Was it a helicopter?
Yeah, it was a helicopter.
Yeah, I know. I saw a spoiler thumbnail of that, too.
Those suck, don't they?
Yep.
Be better, Fabi.
I know, I didn't click.
Just dead fish.
Baby, I'm...
Oh, hey, there's something on the ground. Huh? To your right? There's a... Yeah, there it is.
Haha, antique coins. I really hope these have a use in a second.
follow this line. There might be some more stuff. Or the...
Are there herbs growing in here? I mean, it's... Probably shouldn't want to eat them, but, you know...
Yeah, to each his own, you know?
Exactly. I'd rather risk getting gingivitis than dying. I live a happy life full of cancer and death to not die today, I guess. Though I'm pretty sure my...
Guess there was nothing else.
Oh my God, dude. Is it going to be a happy ending? Is everybody going to come back to life because I killed this bitch and she's like, I summoned them all and you killed me before I could affect them. And it's like, whoa, nothing happened in this game. Literally, nothing happened because they're all alive.
Great.
We're back to where we started, just Grito without days. The insanity. Burrito days. You know, I played a game like this once. It fucking sucked. Hello? Hello? Abercrombie and Fish?
Abercrombie and Fish. You're right, there was a file.
South delivery. All right, sweet. 1892. There was a collapse in the Patterson mine. Twan, and Beckford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan, that's funny, was right. The ground in there is too unstable. The company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. Well, ding, 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 ding. I guess it's relevant. Oh, sweet. Separating agent. Oh, sweet. A treasure photo. No. Are they watching us from that helicopter? It's the umbrella helicopter. Oh. That's umbrella in the helicopter, isn't it? Umbrella's gonna come to get me, Manny. What a way to end the game, huh? This was all an experiment. You're the new fucking super soldier. You're going to fucking go off and be cool. Oh. This is Brad in the helicopter. This actually takes place before all the Resident Evils. Look at you for that. You smiled. Just to give away. Oh, shit. Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was. That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look. Roger that. We'll meet you at those... Billy?
Where's Billy?
Wait, was that a recorded message or an actually...
No, that was... You just intercepted the transmission from that helicopter.
Sweet. So Umbrella's coming to kill people. Awesome. Whole...
This is your final chance.
My balls.
This is your final chance to get anything you haven't unlocked yet.
Oh, this is actually all the stuff.
Yes. You have every chance to get everything if you have the coins for it.
No. I've been to labs before in Resident Evil. No! No, thank you! I'm glad they kept that staple, though. Final part, you fucking explore a lab. Sweetness. There we go. That's awesome. Complete and global lab.
Lab. This is my lab.
What's in here? A saw coin. Increase your attack power. Increase your defenses. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Yes.
The other one is
Survey a... says yes.
And the other one is a stabilizer.
Yes. And I'm at this point, I don't need that.
You pretty much...
You've taken Mia's things.
Yeah, so everything you found in the ship is now in your inventory.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. I feel good right now. I feel great. I feel great. I
feel Dorito days.
I feel Dorito.
Jesus.
Look at all the coins, baby. I even got the email to Mia. Look at all this useless shit. it's great. It... Turkin...
You're going to want to take your remote bombs.
Okay.
Unless you plan on breaking boxes with a weapon, I'd say take a knife. Otherwise, just be prepared to shoot boxes. You'll find a couple in the next section, but...
This one. And... Which one's the best one?
This one.
Two
one.
Shots. Gotcha.
The M21.
Yeah, boy! Solid fuel. Wrong one.
Where are you at? Well, if you're looking for the name, you passed it.
Not right yet. Not yet. I will come across a box before the final boss, right?
Yes.
That staple's still there. You're That's going to have a save room before you have to confront.
This is your last save until the final save room.
Sounds like that's a long way away.
It kind of depends.
It depends.
Depends.
Oh, man, look at those herbs! Oh, my God. I'm so bad it's going to happen. I'm so set right now. Until 10 seconds. But we're going to keep on trucking with the running and the running and gunning. So should I keep using the machine gun?
Or... it could be handy. I'd grab it, basically, because the burner is shit. You don't need the burner.
No, I know, but I'm either destroying on the machine gun or the handgun. I'm not going to take both.
I would take whatever you have more ammo for, which I believe is going to be the machine gun.
Yeah. If I need to switch to the machine gun, I will. Hopefully, will Magnum ever show up here? Did it show up for you?
I found one bullet.
Well, that's going to be the bullet that saves my life. To be honest. Alright, so... P19. I bet you wish it was a P90.
Yeah.
I know you, Manny. I know you. I know you know me. Where's that gunpowder at?
You just passed it.
I know. I'm doing that real quick.
You can... you can use all the separation stuff that you got. All the sex stimulants.
Oh, I can. I didn't know I had more separation agent. I forgot. From the... Wait, what? Oh, it makes handgun. That's right. Doink. Sweetness. I will do that in a moment. There we go. Oh, boy. How many stimulants do I have? Four stimulants?
Four.
Sweetness. All right.
Yep, there you go. And the rest of the herbs.
That felt good. Oh boy, it does. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh baby, oh baby, oh baby. I'm pretty sure I'll find an herb soon, so I'll keep that with me for now. I won't take the strong red yet. I'll save, try to save that as much as I can.
Yeah, you did good. You have lots of
skittles. I did great.
Reset tapes.
Great. Oh boy, I'm pretty sure I'm set. I hope. I don't know. No, this is all gonna be gone. Like, I'm gonna be starting to use all this to throw at the zombies. Oh, I got a key. Woo. Headshot. Yes. Didn't do a damn thing. Okie dokie.
Actually, I take that back. There's two saves.
Oh, cool. Sweet.
There's two saves and two more chances of loading out your gear.
Great.
I made a mistake.
I bet you did, Manny. I bet you did. Oh. Okay, sweet.
Now, so you have 12. You have 12 coins. So you get to take, basically get the iron defense coin and the reload thing, and, okay, yeah, alright, you made your decision. Now you pretty much only have enough now to get the reload speed.
I won't, there's no more?
Yeah, that's it. So, nope, we're not, what are you doing?
Why do I want the stabilizer?
Because it's better than nothing.
I swear to God, if I find more coins, man, I'm twisting your nerfs very, very kindly, but no, it will still sting.
You're not going to, because this is your last chance to get anything. That's why everything is here.
So you don't go back?
You don't come back here, huh. No. Besides, you'll be happy to have that extra reload speed.
Don't I already took a stabilizer, though, didn't I?
Yes, yeah, that's right. So now you have really good reload speed. Don't forget to grab your regular one that's in there, too.
I'm going to combine them together, flip them. Yeah! Oh, no, I lost one! I think he just pocketed... sent a message to us.
Looks like it.
Damn it, Jeremy! You rat bastard! That or it's secret code. Or he did that on purpose because I'm recording and he sucks. All of them are very possible answers.
And also probably likely.
Yep. Alright. All that's left is to save and get on with the adventure, correct? I have everything.
If you're ready, yeah.
Why do I say it like that? You're like, if you're ready, and then I feel like I can... There's an interior smile happening, and you're just like...
If you're ready. It's pretty straightforward.
Sweet.
You're on the final stretch now, home slice.
Yo! New save, just for good measure. An 8th save. Oh, it counted again. No. Alright. That look good?
As good as it's going to get.
Let's do this.
Now he does it.
Oh, but I get you. I get ya. Alright.
Alright, there's gonna be a good amount of enemies here.
Yes!
So, you have one or two things. You can either rush to the elevator.
It's happening.
Or fight everything.
Yep, the first one. The former. Not the latter. Definitely not the latter.
Okay, then.
I don't even know how I got this machine gun. Mia didn't hand this to me. She handed me some other thing. Hey, baby! I missed one. No, I think for sure. I forgot to go back to the kitchen or wherever that one was.
It's okay. It's account based, so if you ever give a crap, you can come back and get it whenever.
One of these days, pow, zoom, straight to the.
Alright, calm down. Look to your right. No, don't look any farther. You see the green light? Green light's where you gotta go to open up the door.
That thing?
Yeah.
Because that's orange.
Whatever. You gotta go to the light to open up the door. And there's all that molded standing between you and it. There's also a couple more that are hiding that you can't see. There's at least four on screen.
Three.
And there's at least three behind the elevator. So again, either run or engage or a little mix of both. But just keep in mind that your end game is to get in that elevator shaft.
Gotcha.
I'll let you go about that however you want. Not that easy.
How did you do it?
Killed I fucking him? Killed everything. That's because I'm a normal and I had a fucking arsenal.
It's going to happen.
You, not so much.
Oh, well, I have
one.
An idea.
There's one coming now.
I had an idea. That guy didn't notice me. This one did, though. Oh, hey, notice me. Notice me, Simplot. Okay.
Nice job.
Thank you, 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 thank you. Who's Mr. Heidi Pants?
I told you there's more behind you. Why didn't you detonate?
Because I'm trying to get them all. That thing will kill almost all of them.
Damn, it's working.
Move! Move, move, move! Damn it! Fucking caught on the door! Press the button, you dumbass.
Jesus.
I couldn't get it back, so I might as well.
I thought you were gonna go in, detonate so you had time, but you didn't do that, so I was confused.
What was it? I just figured I'd sprint, because I didn't think I'd get stuck on the door like that. Mm-hmm. It's whatever. He only did... Oh, my God.
Wow.
Yes. Oh. I can feel this in my toesies right now, guys. My toesies are wiggling. I'm nervous. Alfredo did nothing.
You were nervous all the way through.
I know. Okay. But this is back. The nervousness is back.
It's happening. Look forward.
Come on, little fella. No, I got you. I had this. Okay, I'm going with you. Nope, I'm not going with you.
Don't run, there's gonna be a trap on the wall. We got it.
Sweetness.
Alright, look cautiously, there's mines.
What the fuck, is Lucas down here, that asshole?
No. Huh? I would be careful though. Boxes are booby-trapped again.
Oh! That's some shit. Oh well.
I mean, it's gonna be a calculated risk for shooting them, I'd say.
I'm okay with that. I mean, it is a plethora of machine gun ammo opposed to the handgun ammo. Hey! Delicious.
Again, be careful where you're going. Mines.
I know, that's mine.
I just see you looking at the ground moving forward.
Well, I know, I didn't see any, but I forgot they were up too. Hello?
Who's Mr. Floppy Bud?
Who's Mr. Bomb?
Bomberman!
Oh, fuck, Jesus Christ! I was wondering when you were going to hear them. No, there's a mine over there. There's a mine over there.
That's one of them. Nope, that's one and a half of them. Oh, baby, oh, baby, oh, baby.
That's a stranger!
Oh, oh. Fucking explode, dude.
I mean, he's tougher than the other ones.
I know, but
cornering yourself.
If I'm cornering myself, why is the theme fight music playing? Oh, shit, fuck you, dude. That was a waste of ammo, but I couldn't commit. I'm a commutophobe.
Don't forget the draft.
Fucking hate you, Manny. I looked over to you and you're smiling. What's over here? Stop it. Now you're reaching your face.
There's another one. Alright, you're good.
You're good. Aw, what? I could have went that way? Damn it.
I figured there was no point in me telling you.
I hate you.
They're gonna keep chasing you. There are no doors here. It's a fucking mine shaft. Well, I mean, next year they'll probably stop chasing you there.
Yes. Alright. Great days!
I found the magnum round to your left. And there were remote bombs inside the opposite tunnel.
What's in the tunnel?
It was in that bin right there. Meh, you get solid fuel. That sucks.
Metal Gear Solid fuel. Opposite.
Left.
Left. Oh, fuck it! Oh, my
follow
god.
You, apparently. You have a
shotgun.
I mean, the other one's
wait a minute.
It's dead.
Okay.
I mean, the other one's probably chasing you, too. It's a crawler. Just fucking shoot the box. You need supplies.
What's in the box? It's gonna blow up. Okay, thank you.
Worse.
Sweetness. I don't know, maybe it didn't because. But you know what?
I turn around.
Oh! That's. Oh no. Hey, remember when I was loaded? Haha, haha. Yeah, yeah. Thanks, game. Oh shit.
I think that was your third, by the way.
Yeah, it is. That's all of them. Oh, yep, that's it. I should just probably die. There we go.
Yep.
I did that on purpose, too. It is now.
That would suck, wouldn't it?
Yep. And I would never listen to you again.
Since
man.
You know they're coming that way, you can try to put a bomb down. I mean, I would put it down earlier, because now they're there. Move forward. Oh. They're behind you. What are you doing?
Sorry, I was making a... I made a calculated mistake. That one's dead.
You ain't got no arms. Come on, you pansy. There you go.
Okay. His jaw stayed up. Alright. Resume. Oh, yeah. I don't know if there's much time in this last episode, but I'll extend it a couple more minutes because I think I forgot to pause the timer. So, yeah, we're back. And I killed those things. And I'm doing a lot better than I did last time.
They just hold the ceiling up.
Their mind's like, oh, no.
Turn around.
Why would you tell me to turn around?
No, I'm just saying. You might be careful, they might come from behind you, too.
I missed the doors. I'm not sure I'm just afraid of that. Yep, here they come. Oh, shit! Oh, no, I thought that was a bomb. Oh, man, come on. Sup, bitches. Bitches leave. Look at him. Oh god, what was that?
Oh god, what was that?
It's a dead end.
I know. I heard a noise though. I was just checking. Antique coin. No!
Damn it, will she?
Will she? Check out the super freaking Hulk strength I all of a sudden have. I guess it explains why I could block, you know,
everything.
Claws. I got Hulk strength. Anything in this? Anything in this? Hello? Hello? Hello, 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 hello. It echoes, yeah. You know, again, that'd be a good idea to hide something there. It'd be great. I could get it and be like, oh, sweet, the Super Magnum. Oh,
well. Thanks. You shouldn't have.
With no ammo.
There's a bomb on the stairs.
Oh, okay. You said a bomb. Can I crouch underneath it?
No. No, just don't shoot it.
But what if my answers show up?
Then no, I would... Or not. Who cares?
I like how you're always like, hey, you've been okay, maybe. I don't know.
That's having... probably trap.
Good job. Couldn't even give me anything.
Huh. I mean, there's probably stuff downstairs still.
Huh. Cool. Neat.
Okay.
What?
I said there's probably stuff downstairs still.
Oh. Well, no, I thought you told me to go up the stairs, so I thought there was just stuff to check up here, then I'd go down. Okay. That's a box I have to lockpick, though, up there, wasn't there? That's a bummer. I keep forgetting these bombs, and then I remember them, then I'm like, oh, I'm
forgetting. There's none again. Here. You're fine.
Cool. All right.
Here's the box.
Cool, cool. All right. Handgun ammo. All right.
Enhanced handgun ammo.
Yep. Life's good, Manny. Not for the right weapons, but I mean, it's good.
I guess there's no box there this time around. There is a mystery everywhere above you.
No.
Hushy.
No. No. And we try.
And we try.
And we're moving forward. And we're working, and we're working, and go. And go. And go, and go, and go. And go, God. Yo, dog, what's up? Gunpowder. For the handgun ammo that I will need, probably, one day, eventually. Should I use that yet?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I didn't know if something started. I most certainly can use that here. Put some gunpowder on it, blow it up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, use that. But there's another... Oh, yeah.
Whoa, steroids.
What? Steroids?
What?
Hell, yeah.
Wow.
Shooting up right now, baby. Wait, why did I do that at full health? Motherfucker. Oh, well. We so all make excited. Mistakes.
I doubt you'll have the continuity to use that under pressure.
Wow.
I'm just honest. You'll probably fumble around in the menu trying to use it, and then you'll probably die.
Wow. So much faith, so much whatever. Wow.
I told you there's nothing wrong. Just open the thing up. There you go.
Sent Friday. Thanks to you guys. It's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Mom and Dad are totally under, though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. Friday, number 4th. No, 2015. 2:20, 10 a.m. That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between Eevee La La Land and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Fucking umbrella. Friday, September 1st, 2016, 1:10 a.m. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the streets to add her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around, but it's a pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly and she's getting... She's getting gray hair. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Fuck! God! I should have killed her when I had the chance! That fucking old lady! She's...
She told me she loved hard candy, motherfucker.
God damn it, Grandma.
Got it.
You win.
You win.
It's 4 a.m, Grandma. Okay. I think, okay. Now that might be enough time. So we're going to continue this. That was a revelation.
God damn it, Grandma.
Anyways, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed that. Hope you enjoyed the revelation. Hope you enjoyed me freaking out about that revelation. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Next time, whatever. Dragon Ball Z. Blah, 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 Yu Yu Hakusho. See ya.